Can we create a self-driving car you can trust? Welcome to the WashU mini-city, where this team is conducting research that will drive big changes in autonomous vehicles. Meet Constance Vale. She's an architect with a passion for experimental research. Now, meet Eugene Vorobeychik. He's a computer scientist, an expert in creating trustworthy AI systems. Together, they're exploring the intersection of design and technology.
We wanted it to feel like a real city. We built it in 1-to-8 scale, so it's pretty large and took multiple years to construct.
Stretching across 3,000 square feet, the mini city features precise details that mimic the kinds of neighborhoods autonomous vehicles need to navigate, providing a physical testing environment that allows researchers to push the limits of advanced technology without endangering people or property.
The students were essential contributors. They made the platform. They are the only reason you see it here before you.
But Eugene's team knows the city's lifelike appearance is for more than show. The more complex the mini city is, the more intelligent and reliable the AI becomes.
Trust is grounded in predictability. And so this miniature but physical test bed allows us to do much higher risk experimentation.
The mini city can act as a hands-on tool for students studying architecture and urban design.
We can build better transit networks in our cities and make them more walkable, make cities healthier.
Discoveries made in the WashU mini city have the potential to create a smarter and safer driverless world. Collaboration that changes the future. This is what WashU can do.